the main challenge for me and for the most of the Egyptians that we are scaring from Egypt to be a military state again or be a religious state.
So what are you doing personally, you know, to avoid this? How can you tackle this?
Personally, I have participated with other Egyptians who believe in this, in the civil state and the values of democracy and the freedom to go on the streets and the calling for a secular state and a civil state, and try to speak with the ordinary Egyptians that Egypt should be a state for all of the Egyptians, regardless of their color, their religious, their sex.
So what do you think, what could the West, what kind of role could they play now in Egypt? How could they help?
For the West, I separate the West in two parties, the government of the West and the people of the West, or the civil society in the West. I need from the Western governments to stop supporting the dictatorial regimes in the Middle East and not help in create another dictator in Egypt. For the civil society in the West, I wish them to make a pressure as their government, okay, to achieve what I say, stop supporting the dictators in the Middle East and avoid creating another dictator in Egypt.